On September 17, 2018, the White House released a briefing statement regarding law and justice titled Statement from the Press Secretary. That briefing statement said, at the request of a number of committees of Congress, and for reasons of transparency, the President has directed the Office of the Director of National Intelligence and the Department of Justice, including the FBI, to provide for the immediate declassification of the following materials: 1. Pages 10, to 12 and 17, to 34 of the June 2017 application to the FISA court in the matter of Carter W. Page. 2. All FBI reports of interviews with Bruce G. or prepared in connection with the Russia investigation. And 3. All FBI reports of interviews prepared in connection with all Carter Page FISA applications. In addition, President Donald J. Trump has directed the Department of Justice, including the FBI, to publicly release all text messages relating to the Russia investigation, without redaction, of James Comey, Andrew McCabe, Peter Srazok, Lisa Page, and Bruce Orr.